कोरियन नेटिजन्स perplexed about XOCBX lawsuit against SM Entertainment CEO for fraud. They just wanted to end now. Previously, SM Entertainment filed a lawsuit against XOCBX members Chan Baek-hyun and Seo-min. The lawsuit refers to the terms of the agreement between SM Entertainment and the three members, requesting that the three members follow the previously agreed upon conditions. XOCBX has since responded to filing a lawsuit against SM. We will also file a lawsuit against SM to claim the settlement amount profit distribution through the procedure. We will claim our legitimate rights through the settlement data stipulated by the exclusive contract. We will also reveal that SM settlement system is wrong. You can see they have their own comments all along with it.